means I need to through to the reservation.
Reservation, well, speaking. How can I help you?
Jones, Harry Jones speaking. I would like to know whether there are 2 rooms available 15 June for 5 nights.
Let's have a look. Well, there is a one available with balcony and one without balcony.
That's fine. Which other amenities does the room?
There is a satellite TV, cafe and tea making facilities, a bedroom and bed slippers, a separate toilet and shower stuff. And 24-hour room service. You can choose between a queen size bed or a twin bed.
The room with balcony should be equipped with a queen size bed. The other room with twin bed, please.
Which name, please?
J-O-N-E-S.
Thank you. Bed with breakfast or half bar?
We only take breakfast.
Will you be paying by credit card?
Yes, Visa. My number is 536-053-224.
Thanks. Please let me know your mail address or fax for you to sign it, then please fax it back to us.
Please mail it to mjones@abcmail.com.
Thanks. We are looking forward to seeing you here.
Goodbye.
Sir. Goodbye.
I'd like to make a reservation.
For which day and for what time?
It's for Friday the 24th at 7 o'clock.
How many people will there be?
There will be 7 of us.
And a name on the reservation?
Johnson.
And a phone number where we can reach you?
310-555-444.
Okay, let me repeat back to you the information I have. This is a reservation for the Friday at 7 p.m., is that correct?
Yes, exactly. Can we have a table by the window in an answer working section? I want to be away from the kitchen if possible.
Our restaurant is all non-smoking. We can't guarantee a window table, but I'm not your preference.
Okay, that's fine. What's the parking situation at the restaurant?
We have a parking lot behind the restaurant, and we also have a lot of parking. Do any of the guests have special needs?
No, thank you.
We look forward to welcoming you at our restaurant, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything. This wonderful, thank you to my preference from now on.